Yo, what's going on my girlies? Welcome back to a My Restaurant video. As you can hear, my voice is a little bit weird and that's because my throat hurts. I had a singing competition yesterday. It's just messy. But welcome back to another video of My Restaurant. Today we are discussing 6 leaks that I found by the developer David. So let's get right into this because I don't want you guys waiting. Leak number 1. Gates. What might this mean? What might this gate mean? It means that we are getting actually outside restaurant customization, which means you can personalize your restaurant the way you want it to be personalized. This way, not everyone has the same restaurant anymore and looks different from the others, which I like. And we got some other images going on here too. That has to do with leak number 2. Is we are getting a new restaurant sign. It will say how many customers are served, and this is looking like a sci-fi restaurant look. I love it. I love the neon vibes to it. As you can see a little bit on the background, it has some neon bluish glass too on the restaurant itself. Looks pretty good, looks decently. And then I got number 3 over here, which seems more like a metaphor kind of style restaurant. As you can see, the restaurant board is a little bit how do you call it? It's mossy. Just look zoom in, like you can see how this is a little bit mossy over there. And the gateway is, yeah, it seems like a little metaphor kind house. So I'm really excited to see what this will bring to my restaurant game and how many people are going to specialize in building their own personal customized restaurant the way they want it. I'm really curious what future designs we will get to. I hope there are gonna be some cute designs. I'm looking forward to it, definitely. Up next is the pirate and another customer. I will show you this image. As you can see, we already got the main image in there, which is how do you say it? The ghost boy on the background. And you can see 2 other NPCs in here, which makes me curious what this is about, because the pirate customer is very clear. But there is this one devil looking assassin customer. I'm not sure what they are gonna do in the game yet. No spoilers have been released about it yet. But I'm definitely looking forward to it. Maybe it has something to do with treasure chests. Maybe they're gonna add treasure chests or underworld stuff. I'm not sure. It might be a possibility. But we will have to see that in the future. Because I definitely have no idea what these are gonna do. But they definitely become NPCs. Because our little ghost boy is there too. And as you can see on the background, there is already a spoiler for spoiler number 5. Oh no, that's 6. Wait, 6. Yes, guys, we are getting wells and a different display case for your jewelry. Is that interesting or is that not interesting? As you can see, we have a normal wells and a luxury wells. I'm curious what they are gonna do, because wells are for wishes and water and all that kind of stuff. So I'm kind of curious what they are gonna do with it, what their plan is. I'm not sure. I mean, jewelry cases might also just be a customization, considering that not everyone wants the same jewelry case or something. Or they might edit for the new pirate or the new demon looking thing. But the wells can either be that customers can put money in it, or that maybe players that are in the game can put money in it. Or it might have to do something with a water system. But we don't know yet. We don't know yet. Last but not least is this little sign that I saw. The closed and the open sign. This can indicate all 2 things. First thing is that we might get an option to close and open our restaurant. As in visible to everyone that it's open and closed. People have been suggesting that you can put a timer, so like we're gonna close in 5 minutes and then that everyone leaves within those 5 minutes or so. Or this means that we are finally getting wall decorations. Yes guys, wall decorations. Like in my restaurant too, you have wall decorations that you can give your insides of your restaurant a little bit better looks with paintings, I don't know, weird shapes and everything you can do, like a clock, whatever. So I am excited because I'm really hoping that these are going to be wall designs, of course, because I really want to pimp up my walls, make it look different from all the people already. But we will see by time what is going to happen. So these are the 6 leaks that I found in the Discord, and some people helped me finding these leaks. Thank you very much for the people in the Discord that helped me out. You guys are amazing for providing me the screenshots. I hope you guys liked this leak, and if you liked this video, be sure to hit that like button, become a part of my channel, and subscribe. We are almost on 4k subscribers, so become an army member, a galley army, and I'll see you guys later. Bye bye!